Hello friends, you have a PDF file and that PDF file contains a mobile number or email address that you want to hide from the PDF. So for doing that, all we have to do just need to redact. In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to redact in Adobe Acrobat. Click on Tools and search Protect section. Now click on this Redact. After that, simply select the area or text you wanna hide. Now we can see a red border has been added around the selected area. When I hover above this area, then we can see the text is getting black. Click on this apply button. Okay. After applying, here we can see this text is hidden now with black color. This is how we can redact in Adobe Acrobat. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.